take it up another notch. And after Bam killed his whole family for Jackass 14, I knew we'd have to go wild. So this time, I attached dynamite to my ball sack. I mean, that shit blew my little boys to smithereens. I mean, for Jackass 2, I was on crack cocaine. I was listening to Metallica in my trailer nonstop on a 24-hour loop. And so when Spike Jonze suggested that I raw-dogged his wife, I just had to. Come on, man. I was filling condoms with poop.